that brought you the Big Ben caper, the head that made headlines in every newspaper by scampering up and tampering with and hampering time and becoming a myth. Now comes the real tour de force, tricky and wicked, of course. The Big Ben crime was fine for its time, but now that I'm back again, an even grimmer plot has been simmering in my great criminal brain.
Even meaner, you mean it. Worse than the widows and orphans you drowned. You're the best of the worst around. Oh, Rannigan! Oh, Rannigan! The rest fall behind. To Rannigan! To Rannigan! The world's greatest criminal mind.
Thank you. When these dark and devilish urges guide me, this cruel and unusual gift that's inside me does wondrous things like the Tower Bridge job, the cunning display that made London a sub, picking them off one by one, picking them off just for fun. Such privilege, my view from the bridge, as all of them bobbed and sank. But now this matchless plot I've been hatching's a much more unnatural prank.
Even louder, we'll shout it. No one can doubt what we know you can do. You're more evil than even you. Oh, Rannigan!